Leave me at the bottom, let me work for it. You ain't never gonna find another Rebbe in the game. And tell me that he works more, tell me that he works more, nah! You might see me with my hoodie up, I ain't leaving till I finish. This industry ain't nothing but a box, but I ain't gonna climb in it. You put me inside a room full of rappers, come back in 5 minutes. I'ma be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that I did it. You do it for fame, we're way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Everybody got a shirt with a stain in it. Some of us will never wear it out though, let me get it. I guess I don't understand, this wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking cause they heard the name that they really know who I am. Bring the beat down. I got no time for these Hollywood people, I'd rather give time to my fans. You'd rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fam, yeah. I'm out here grinding, I'm out here grinding. Yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pilot. What's the point of the plane if you don't know how to fly it? Yeah, I'm out here grinding, okay.
None of y'all, I'm not like one of y'all. I'm from the jungle, I run with the son of God. Yeah, what is you running for? They should be running from me. Most of my family, we don't even speak. I'm getting married in 22 weeks and they still haven't said how I wanted to meet. Huh? I'm not the type to complain. If we don't get it, we try it again and I'll die for the gang. This for my blood, they don't like us and we question their mom like,
Why did you allow your kid to like bad music?
Promise I'll do it. I'm trying to give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing. I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. Don't waste time with the centerfolds. I'm alive, it's a miracle. Freestyle, this is middle school. I will battle the principal. We're all black like a funeral. I'm doing me, I don't live for you. Grinding,
I'm out here grinding. Okay.
Late night Harris Teeter's run. It's like 30 degrees outside. My wife ran in. Where was she at? She's in a hurry to get her food. Doc, you left me. Shake up the happiness. Shake up the happiness. It's Christmas time. This is a song. We got bananas and potatoes, all cards.
So I got a new outfit from my guys at OnTech. Just want to, you know, throw that plug in shamelessly. Where you going? Today we're doing a low carb day. I got that posted up on my Instagram. You see what I do on that day, on those days. And then tomorrow, something different. Matt has me doing no carbs until like 9 p.m. at night, and then he said just go crazy eating from 9 to 12 p.m. just eat whatever whatever's in front of me. So it's gonna be fun. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna eat. Probably gonna keep it like low fats. I might not, I don't know, we'll see. But I know I want some sushi, some breads and junk like that. I don't know, we'll figure out what we'll get. But
I'm gonna eat up my seaweed salad.
That's not cheat worthy. Maybe some pretzels. Some pretzels. 52.
If you system processing.
If you guys eat these cookies out of here, you're disgusting. You don't know where these people's hands have been.
What's up, guys? You're cooking Rub Diesel. Nah, we're just doing a post workout meal. So I got a cream of wheat right here. It's like one packet, so about 20 grams of carbs. Then I got my protein from True Nutrition. I got chocolate peanut butter cup. I'm gonna put in. So this is my low carb day, if I didn't say it already. So what I'm gonna do is put one scoop in with here, but then I'm gonna do another scoop. I'm probably gonna blend it into a shake in my Ninja blender over there. I just need to get a spoon. Boom. You see the wife picking up some salmon for my next meal. Boom, so we got it right here. And basically all you do is just put it in there, mix it in, fold it in there. I think that's a baking term. Boom. And that is what it looks like. You also do some bananas. Got my bananas. Dump that in there. You mix it in. Now, I usually like to do this cold, but I forgot to do it, so it's not gonna be cold. I like it better cold. Try it out that way. Do it before you head to the gym, then throw it in the fridge, and then it's like perfect. But that's my workout meal, post-workout meal, and that's gonna be the next thing, the salmon over there, picked up from the grocery store earlier. And I think we're gonna watch a movie tonight. Either Kingsman or Valerian. I'm leaning towards Kingsman because I heard bad things about Valerian being like very good visually but not too much with the story. So Kingsman it is.
That's actually the reason that I wanted to work here. You must be busy, I'm so sorry.
No, it's fine.
Sorry.
No.
Just fangirling, sorry.
Ooh, vintage.